Hi everyone, today we're going to draw sunrise by ocean. Let's start. What you need is something to color with, markers, whatever you have, a paper, a clipboard, and something to draw with. Let's open that up. Let's start now. First, draw a line. And then draw a hill, a swarming line for the hill. And on the other side, do the same thing. Now draw some water here. And now we have a cup, or you can use your hands. And make a sun. Or these could be the clouds. All right, so let me make my circle. And draw the tree, like in the sun, not in the sun, like you can call it star. It's a coconut tree. And draw its lines. And now, draw my favorite part, birds. You can put them wherever you like. Time to color. You can add some more trees. Now first, sun. One of us will pick yellow, and the other will pick orange. We're almost done. Make sure you fill in all the white spots. We're done. And now we'll color the water. You can do blue, added some white. We're almost done. We're done, actually. Now, we'll use some green. Actually, light green. For the tree. All right, now brown. For the branch. I'm done. Now, what color are the hills green? You can color them brown. Well, green is for the grass, brown is for the dirt. Keep coloring and drawing. See you next time. Bye.